White striped skunks that we see here in southwestern Ontario are plentiful. Especially in the spring, we start seeing baby skunks, and they come to us. They can spray too. But one thing that a lot of people don't realize is that young skunks, until they're about 10 weeks old, when they spray, it washes right off. They don't develop the toxins and the oils that the adults do until they're about 10 weeks old. We release them at about 9 weeks. Another fun fact from Salthaven.